the Indians call them buffalo soldiers because their woolly heads are so much like the batting cushion that is between the horns of the buffalo.
Well, wow.